Ready? Perfect. Show me the 6 shortlisted profiles. Let's see who will join the competition. This is a message from Radiant Corporation, the organizers of the new edition of the Solar Crown. A motorsports event that celebrates prestige and excellence. We're currently seeking new participants, and your profile caught our attention. We're therefore inviting you to enter the selection races for this event. The Solar Crown is a chance for you to win the hearts of the public and make a name for yourself. We have selected Hong Kong Island for the new edition. It is an island of many faces, alternating between city streets, beaches, and lush jungles. You'll need to show off your skills behind the wheel of stunning cars. Do you have what it takes to become the new star of the Solar Crown? Welcome to Hong Kong Island. I hope you had a pleasant journey. I'm Vivian Hughes. I represent the Solar Crown organization. Please follow me. As you know, this competition is only for elite drivers, but I think I've seen a certain potential in you. Here, every participant starts on the same footing. You need to prove yourself behind the wheel to rise above the rest. The first step is to convince us that I haven't made a big mistake, and I have exactly what you need for that. A Lamborghini Huracan. Stunning, isn't it? An elegant yet powerful car. It will be yours during the selection process. All the cars eligible for the competition are equipped with our latest technologies. Augmented reality, real-time competition tracking, and our latest marvel of artificial intelligence, Alice. Why don't you connect to her now? You know what? I'll show you around the island myself. Follow me. There are lots of things to explore while waiting for Alice to finish setting up your car. Your opponents are getting ready. Like you, their performances have impressed enough that they've been invited to take part in the Solar Crown. But there aren't many places. If you want to be selected, you need to finish in first place. Those are the spectators. That's who you need to impress. Grabbing the attention of the spectators is what helps you progress in the competition. Reputation is everything in the Solar Crown. Your access is determined by how much interest you attract among our guests. The tournament is at the core of the Solar Crown. If you win the spectators' approval, you'll win too. Have you heard about the Solar Crown clans? Their recruiters are here to watch the selection process. The clans are made up of the Solar Crown's wealthiest participants. If you join one of them, you're sure to go far. The Sharps are as ruthless at business as they are behind the wheel. They're all about high expectations, luxury, and ambition. As for the Streets, they're all about making an impression and mixing styles. They're bold and have a no-holds-barred mentality. Especially on the road. They'll certainly attract attention in the competition and in the meeting. I'm sure they'll approach you given your potential. Your Alice is fully configured. Okay, show me what you can do behind the wheel. Well done. You didn't disappoint me. You were impressive. If you keep that up, you'll quickly make a name for yourself in the Solar Crown. I'll leave you to compete against the other participants, but I have faith in you. You'll be fine. If you succeed, you will be taking part in the Solar Crown, and maybe you'll one day become a racing superstar. Rise to the top and win the public over, or the respect of the clans. While I'm on my way to the office, a list will help you get to your selection races. The selection races are open. They're marked on your map.
I have put the GPS point on your map. We can go there whenever you are ready.
You have increased your reputation. Congratulations. Your reputation is extremely important in the Solar Crown. It's what makes you a legend. The more you take part in events around the island, the more attention you'll receive. And with more reputation, you'll gain access to races and cars that are only available to a select few.
I've marked your next race. You can open your map to check its location. I have updated your access rights to the onboard equipment. You can now turn on your lights, lower your windows, and choose a radio station.
wishes to inform you that a new bulletin is incoming.
The driver selection phase has ended. If you have received this message, it's because you've been selected to take part in the Solar Crown. Congratulations! It looks like there will be some very interesting competitors this year. Memos such as this one will help us to keep you updated on the latest Solar Crown news. They contain everything you need to know about new events that become available and the latest arrivals. Now it's time for you to join the competition. And to start, we're going to head for Hong Kong Island. That's where your adventure starts.
I'm marking where the heliport is on your map to help you get there.
In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. In 200 meters, turn left.
Your performances have been excellent, but I never doubted your abilities. Well, this car needs to stay here, but you and I are off to the Solar Hotel, the focal point of the competition. Meters high, 120 floors, we are now at the top of the Solar Hotel. It is the highest building in Hong Kong and was built specially for the competition. But that's not even scratching the surface. The Solar Crown is much more than a competition. It's a new perspective on the world. Good. I have an urgent matter to sort out. Take the elevator. It will take you directly to your suite. And for anything else, Alice will be more than happy to guide you.
Welcome to your room. The Solar Crown ensures every participant has one. I'm Alice. I will help you manage your racing schedule from the information panel in your room. I will also help you organize your activities. By the way, Miss Hughes is waiting for you at the dealership. Take the elevator and go to the hotel lobby. A chauffeur will drive you to... This is the lobby of the Solar Hotel, where you will find several services, like the clothing store and beauty salon. It's also where you can meet the other Solar Crown competitors. The other participants are currently racing, but you will find them here throughout the competition. Like you, they have successfully passed the selection races. Your chauffeur is waiting for you at the lobby entrance. He will take you to the dealership.
Miss Hughes has asked me to drive you. Please, follow me.
Good. Perfect timing. What do you think of the dealership? As part of the competition, we have made many places like this one available across the island. We want to ensure our participants have access to the best cars possible. However, you won't be able to drive some of these cars until you've gained enough reputation. The organization has the means to match its ambitions. And as it happens, here are the first three cars available to start the competition. Take your pick. The Solar Crown would like to credit your account with your first Solar Coins. As for me, I must leave you for the time being, but I imagine we'll have the pleasure of speaking again. In the meantime, you can now compete against other members of the Solar Crown. Good luck!
If you're not sure which car to choose, try it out first. That's what the test drive is for.
Congratulations. Have fun with your brand new car.
Congratulations on acquiring your very first car. This is when you fully enter the tournament.
You can now take part in the first races of the Solar...
Thank you, Alyssa. All the races are grouped together around meeting points, which makes it easier for you to meet other participants. Do well in these races to start making a name for yourself.
I have updated my firmware. I have also connected you to my other users, if that's of interest to you. They have just finished the selection process. You can finally meet them. 2 meters. Turn right. Turn right. Turn left.
Turn right.
wishes to inform you that a new bulletin is incoming. The Solar Crown is there to help you in the competition. You can now access our workshops. The workshops are fitted out with cutting-edge technology and fully automated. You can upgrade every little detail of your cars. Each location can service a car belonging to a Solar Crown participant. You can easily upgrade your car there and also customize the livery. Feel free to take inspiration from other competitors if you want. Don't worry, a list can tell you everything you need to know.
I've unlocked several new races for you, but it looks like your current car doesn't meet their restrictions. This means you can't enter the race if your car isn't powerful enough. You need to go to the workshop to make these modifications. I have marked it on your map.
It will help if I teach you how to upgrade your car. I have marked... Welcome to the workshop. Here, but first, let's modify what's underneath the hood. Installing a part increases the car with the workshop.
Congratulations on your first upgrade.
Don't forget, if you want better parts to become available, you need to increase your reputation.
Turn right. You seem cool. Come and see me later and we can talk. You seem cool. Come and see me later and we can talk.
Thank you.
meters. Turn right. Turn right.
Turn right.
100 meters.